Time for another reaction video. Wait a minute. Don't you have any unboxings to do? Hold on. Let me see. It's time for an unboxing video. Are you all ready? What's up guys, it's Tyler Prime, and welcome back to another unboxing video. Today we have Adventure Time. It took me a whole week to collect, don't mind this. Don't mind lemon grabs, let's just do this one first. This is a lemon grab. Oh. Wait a minute, yo. What is this? Okay, I don't have the packets to figure this out, so I think what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to clip this in here, like so, and you're supposed to get the balls to fall in. Nice. And what's good about this is you can put it up on your belt if you wanted to. So lemon grabs my least favorite character, so I won't do that. Okay. Here is Princess Bubblegum. Finn's crush, by the way. Okay. This makes no sense. Okay, Brent. It's got a little thing at the bottom here. Got the things put on the belt. Bench Time logo at the back. Wait a minute. Ah, it's on the other one as well. Okay. Okay, what is... So... Oh, so apparently, you have to get the balls... Come on. So you have to get the balls in. Okay, do this and get them all. Aha, got 100. Cool. So you just do this and try to get to 100. Nice. Princess Bubblegum. Okay. Next up is Finn the Human. Adventure Time. Come on, grab your friends. It's time to go to Mystic Lands? I don't know. Jake the dog and Finn the human. Something Adventure Time. I haven't seen this show in a while, so don't blame me. Front. Top. And back. So this one is Finn. Got a little things in there. You got like... the Ice Kingdom, got the back, the woods. You've got the Cloudy Kingdom, I think. Got the beach. You got Marceline's dad, I think Hell or something. You got the Ice Kingdom. So now, what I think you need to do is supposed to take either side, gonna go for this, stick it in here, and you're supposed to get it out of the maze. So let me try this. There we go. That was easy. That's... These things have a lot of balls in them. They must like these nuts. Okay, so that's all you have to do, and you can like change it to this. Come on. Get in it. Put this one in here. Helmet. Other side. You can put Hell in here if you want. Whatever makes you happy. And there we go. Come on. And That's how Ben the Human works.
Your name's Prince Boba. Did you know that he's afraid of water?
You guys in the episode. Next up is Peppermint Butler. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna just leave that here for a second. Holy crap! Yeah, they didn't put this on right. It just broke off. Look at this. It fell all to pieces. Not yet. Front, back, logo, top. Okay, so let's see what you have to do here. Okay, I'm leaning back with my back soon. You've got a little card or something here in the back. Nice, go back in. That's what it looks like inside. You've got these little tokens, I think. What are you supposed to do? You've got angry, happy, super happy, weird face, gasping, I think, sleeping, don't know what the hell that is. What is this, anime now? Blushing, poker face. What is this supposed to be? What are you supposed to be? Oh, it's like a little game, that memory game. You need to turn them over like this, and you need to match the same ones. It's like one of those games. There's gonna be a lot of fixing up to do. So what you have to do is you have to pick one of these and try and get it right. If you don't get it right, then you're, I don't know. Then if you get them right, put them back in. Yeah. Neat. Can you guys help me out to clean this, please? I'm kidding. You do know I was kidding, right, Mom? Take the. Stick those back in there. That's Peppermint Butler. Do you remember that one episode where. No, leave it. This is why I fired you from being my cameraman, because you don't listen to me. Y'all remember that one episode where he wanted to eat their flesh? I'm gonna say Jake for last. This one is Lainey. Lady. What the hell's Lainey? Lady Rainy Corn. Okay, that's cute. Front, top, back, logo. Oh, jeez, these things popping out of nowhere. What are you supposed to do here? Oh, it's little dot to dot things. Nice, so you're supposed to take this. Huh. It's like little rainbows at the top there, look at that. So you're supposed to take this and do dot things. This isn't great too, mate. I'm gonna do this, but. Because if. I don't have the numbers on it. It makes much better. When you have the numbers. Apparently you're supposed to make a tree or something. I don't know, I ain't gonna do this right now. Good. Open. And after you're done, you put it slide like here. Like so. I don't know how you got out, but there we go. And that's how you do it. This is Lady Rainy Corn. Nice. Now, for the final one. Is Jake, and out of the entire show, Jake is my favorite, so. can't do it like Lamar does. I'm afraid something like that. Okay. So you got these little things, yeah?
Oh!
It's like little... Like, you know when you win something like tick, tick, Jake, top, front, back, top. This one, I'd have on my belt or my bag. Oh, it's like one of those games. That's the given tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe, and then you have to take this pencil and write down. Nice. This is neat. How the hell did I pull you out? Nice. I'm gonna definitely do this tomorrow. Hey, Mom? You wanna have fun later?
Yeah. I like that.
Okay, I don't know how people just came from, but this is definitely going to sit next to, Darth. And so if you see the next video of them, you know why. Man. Okay. I'm gonna put Finn the human and Jake the dog together. There you go. There you have it, guys. Six Adventure Time McDonald's sets. If you like these, you can go to your McDonald's and get them. But I know in America they have like My Little Pony and Transformers. But if these did come out in your time, in your place, then you should definitely keep these. I know I will.
If you're in South Africa, go to McDonald's.
Yeah, but if you are in South Africa, go to McDonald's, get these. Make sure you get quick, because this is the last one. Yo, I just remembered. The scanner. I forgot. I'm gonna go get that. Waiting for it to load. If you don't have this app, you should get it. What you do is you scan your toys and get, like, little costumes for little Happy. Look at this. I had already done use this one, that's why he's there. Like him. So, let's scan. You are gonna be my first. Okay. Let me put you guys in the back. We're gonna scan all of you. You gotta make sure you get it right. Well, yeah. New challenge. Thanks. And it's Lady Rainicorn. Maybe I should use her instead. Okay. Government Butler, you next. Use now. Nice. I haven't even played these yet, but we can play it in another video. Or we can just do it now. I don't know. What do you think? Maybe tomorrow or something. Nothing but. Scan your toy, please. Scan them. I was gonna say scan them butters, but that didn't sound bad. That sounded bad, that's what I mean. What do we get? Yep, now. Nice, look at that. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4 now. Scan, please. Got 3 more here, so put these in for me. Be something good. Really? You give me a game controller? Aww.
What should I do next?
Okay. I thought that was okay. Man, my hand's big in this. This is gonna be a long video to upload today. New sticker canvas. Nice. Yeah, I already played this one, but we can do it tomorrow. How about that? Whoa. Let's get this. Yeah, I'm gonna put the cowboy hat back on you. Hey, new stickers. And of course, there's lemongrass. Unacceptable! I don't know how he does it. This is unacceptable!
Can't hold the camera straight and you're making me laugh.
Stop breaking the fourth wall, Mom. Did I just say fourth? Last one. Hey, Gunther. I wonder what happens if you had to scan them all. Eh? Six. Well, that's how you... Well, we scan them all now. Put you back with Jake over there. I'm gonna try it. You don't have to see it, but I'm just gonna try it. I'm gonna scan them all at once. Yep, there's my cat.
Probably not gonna give me anything good because of this.
Okay.
We got Fiona the human and Kate the cat. Use now.
Neat. And if you like my do challenges on all this, you can find great activities, you can be an inventor, be an artist, scan your toy. It's all good. I'm not sponsored, by the way. I just wanted to use this. Good, so that was Jake Finn. Princess Bubblegum. Lady Rainicorn. Shut up. Lemon Grab and Peppermint Butler. I hope you enjoyed today's unboxing. Shut up. If you did not, I don't care. If you did, like, comment, share, and subscribe. We will see you in the next video. Well, next video is a VR. Then also has two reactions, and that's about it. So, I will see you in the VR game, guys. Wham, bam, champ.